and other varsity sports network. I'm joined by two of the most successful coaches in the Baltimore area. Eric Corey Johnson of Edmondson on my right, Sean Murphy of Curley on my left. Coaches, you guys don't get a chance to play each other usually unless maybe once in a blue moon, but your brothers in the coaching fraternity, and what's it mean to be here at a game like this, the Baltimore Coaching Club All-Star Game? Coach Johnson,
it means a lot. It's a great exposure, great for the kids. You know, that's the biggest thing. I know that the Baltimore Touchdown Club and Director Scott Ripley, it's all about, you know, making a positive change for the kids and really getting out here and seeing some good football, because a lot of times we're focused on our teams and our opponents, so you don't get a chance to see all of the talent that we have in the Baltimore area. So it's really great to get out here and enjoy a day like this.
And Sean, you know, catching you guys having a conversation, you don't get a chance to see each other on the field much. So same thing with the kids. They're out here playing with guys that maybe they read about in the paper, but they don't ever get a chance to play against or play with. Talk about that experience.
Yeah, as Corey said, it's awesome. First of all, it's great for the kids because, again, you get a chance to play with, against and with guys that they don't normally get a chance to play with during the season. They develop friendships. And again, I, as Corey said, it's great for the kids. As far as us as coaches, it's a great time to get together, talk about the season, just, you know, have great conversations about football and watching the kids. And it's a great event. So it's a lot of fun. And thank goodness the weather's good. And we got a great crowd. And so far we got an outstanding game. So it's been a real pleasure to watch and be a part of.
Corey, I was talking to Coach DeBall, and he said that one of the good experiences for the kids is they get a chance hear from other coaches. Not the same coaches that heard all year get another voice in here. Actually makes them better players at the end of the 2 weeks of practice and game.
Yeah, it does. It does because, you know, different coaches have different perspectives, and especially when you get position coaches. So they get a lot more coaches out here that are helping them along. And so that's great. I know my kid this year, he commented back to me how great the practices were. They really had a lot of fun at the practices. Just an overall enjoyable experience, and it's going to help them as they get ready to take that transition to the next step, Division One, Division Two, or Junior College. Just so that they can hear a different perspective from coaches.
Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you.
Thank you, Coach Corey Johnson, Coach Sean Murphy.
Thank you, guys.